I'm fine. Hey, I just need a second. Sorry, I just put more weight on it than I should have.
All right, wait there. Hey, what'd I say? When I tell you something, you fucking listen, you understand? Kent, come on! There's no need for that! He's getting what he deserves.
You know, I'm actually surprised not one of them died.
I'm fucking talking to you! I say stop. You'd best stop.
He deserves it.
He deserves to be treated like a human being. That's all I'm saying.
He fucking put us in a trap.
What happened back there was his fault. He lost all his people in one fell swoop. Ain't much we could do to him that'd be worse than that. Kenny, please, ease up on him.
Just fucking stay put.
I'm gonna have a word with Kenny. He doesn't have to treat him that way. He's been through enough. You all right here?
Yeah. Go on and talk to him. I got Clem if I need anything.
Okay.
Here, just take the baby.
Take the goddamn baby.
Okay.
Wait, he's never held a baby before? Okay.
What is it with you guys?
What do you mean?
Every man I've known is always trying to let each other know how tough they are. Put them in their place. Bunch of dominant alpha male horse shit. And it all ends the same way.
But don't look at me.
Damn, she has a nice ass.
Oh, that ain't true. You get in your fair share of pissing matches, too. They're just scared. That's when it happens. When they don't know what to do. Yeah, that makes sense to me.
Guess it took a woman to talk some sense into him. It's like Jane broke it up.
Keep pressure on it, okay? I'm gonna go fetch some bandages.
Hey, Bonnie.
Yeah?
I'm sorry.
For what? I'll be right back.
Damn it.
How are you feeling?
If I'm being honest, I've been better.
We walked. No, oh, I actually didn't see that response. I just said that out of the blue and I saw it right there. I was like, oh.
Sitting in the snow, leaning up against a tree, bullet in my leg. I'm alive. When so many of my friends are dead for no good reason, and I couldn't do anything to stop it. Everyone we set out with just gone. Nick, Pete, Alvin and Becca, Carlos, Sarah.
You can't blame yourself. It wasn't your fault.
No, not completely. I could have done more, and that ain't up for debate. I know it in my bones, and I gotta live with it.
All right, this should work.
That's perfect.
What'd I miss?
Nothing much. You know, complaining, mostly.
I was just mentioning how cold it is lately.
Yeah. Good thing he got that cool jacket, huh? I'm sure most of that'll come out with a little soap and water.
I'm fine.
Hey, Clem, go over and see if you can change the bandages on Kenny's wound. I offered, but I don't think he was comfortable with me doing it. But you know him better than I do. Maybe he'll let you do it. Okay. Thank you, girl. That's gonna sting, but only for a second. It's gonna clean it.
Oh, I know what it does. It's gonna suck.
It's gotta get done.
I still did not like that either.
Go on.
That was so cringeworthy.
I was thinking we'd go with Alvin Jr. What do you think? Rebecca mentioned she'd like to name him Alvin if it was a boy. I mean,
Rebecca was so out of it, she hadn't settled on a name.
Yeah, that's pretty creative.
It ain't about being clever. It's about honoring a good man. And giving the boy someone to look up to. Alvin Jr. it is. You like that? Well, I think AJ approves. What do you got there?
I like it too, actually.
I think I'm all right. I mentioned it earlier.
Can I change your bandages?
You shouldn't have to do stuff like this.
Shouldn't have to do a lot of things.
All right. Let's get it over with. Hopefully it don't scare this little guy. Or you. It's okay. I trust you.
Huh, this,
how's it look?
This was the preview to, back in... Whoa. That actually doesn't look that bad.
Still gonna be pretty when this heals?
Well, it looks a lot better than it did.
This is back... This was a preview for episode 4. Like, when episode 3 was done, they showed it. You're gonna scream like a little girl, Kenny.
So... I'm guessing this is going to be the shitty part.
Don't be a baby. We already got one.
Yeah, we do.
Oh, man. Prepare to die.
Oh, my fucking hell.
I was actually thinking of something a lot worse.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
I mean, I know he beat him over the head with a... walkie-talkie, but I was kind of picturing like a whole bunch of scars, like
sorry about the
his
language.
Eye gun or something like that.
You're gonna be tougher than me when you're grown. I'm gonna expect you to be more of a gentleman than I am. Man, is that smart.
He'll be tough, just like his dad.
Why, Alvin didn't look it, but yeah, that guy had a pair. You were right about me giving myself up. I can't believe I was willing to sacrifice Alvin just to hold out a little longer. We should have saved him sooner. Got him out of the camp. I'm gonna think about that every time I look at Alvin Jr. here.
I don't think Kenny's gonna live after season 2.
Alvin should be here, raising this boy.
The best thing you can do for Alvin and Rebecca is raise him right. Make sure he's safe.
I intend to.
Yeah, part of me thinks that Kenny's not gonna live. In my own honest opinion, I actually think Clementine and the baby are gonna be the only survivors. Or at least it's gonna end with them leaving together alone.
All done.
Thank you, sweetie.
Seems yep. kinda like a fitting end to a zombie story. In a way. And that way you have something else to build off of when season 3 comes along.